Absolutely. I have a little piece of my heart that goes out to them because when I graduated from college, it was like right as the recession hit. And it was rough finding a job because you're competing with so many people.
Yeah.
And no, you don't really know which way is up and where you're going. And I would say like my best advice is to not be afraid of any opportunity. Just go for it. If it says it's a non-permanent opportunity, if it's a quote-unquote internship, go for it. Just ask. And to connect on LinkedIn with as many recruiters as they can. I'm personally a big proponent for state government. Wish I had gotten in sooner. Would have saved me about 8 jobs that were mini headaches. But I would say just don't be afraid to go for it, and don't be afraid to ask questions and talk to people, because that's gonna be the best way to get their foot in the door and the best way to have their materials looked at sooner, because they'll have they'll be a smarter applicant, essentially. Not because we're looking for their name, but because we've taken the time to get to know them and they've taken the time to listen to what the employer is saying. I think that's hugely helpful, so.